Title is in the first line.
Okay.
Why should not old men be mad? Some have known a likely lad that had a sound fly fisher's wrist, turned to a drunken journalist. A girl that knew all Dante once lived to bear children to a dunce. A Helen of social welfare dream, climbing a wagonette to scream. Some think it a matter of course that chance should starve good men and bad advance. That if their neighbours figured plain as though upon a lighted screen, no single story they would find of an unbroken, happy mind, a finish worthy of the stars. Young men know nothing of this sort. Observant old men know it well. And when they know what old books tell, and
that no better,
and that no better can be had, know why an old man should be mad.